you are waiting to the last minute to take care of Valentine's Day, we're almost there, just so you know.
Yeah,
almost there.
Clock ticking.
This is last minute, I think, now, right?
I think so.
Officially.
If you're looking to kick it up a notch this year, well, thank goodness we got Tim Azell. He's going to help. But I don't know, maybe we should be frightened. So let's take a look.
Hey, a quick question for you guys. Uh-huh. How do you make a Nathaniel Reid Bakery croissant even better?
More butter?
You add more sugar and more butter.
I was thinking more butter.
Look at that. Is that awesome or what? Oh, and we've got an awesome idea for you fellas who are absolutely procrastinating for Valentine's Day. Fondue.
That's right.
For two.
For two.
Tell me about this whole kit.
So we make homemade chocolate. It's a chocolate ganache that we use as a fondue sauce.
Yeah.
And then we have a bunch of fun dippers, so from homemade raspberry marshmallows to little almond cakes, banana bread, brownies, little cookies, some dried fruit. And it all comes together with the candle holder and the pot and everything and skewers. And that comes in this nice red box with the big ribbon. So it's basically everything set up and ready. You just take it home, warm up the sauce, and put it in the holder and let the candle do the rest.
I love it. It reminds me of the 70s when we used to do this with my sister and we used to fight with our little forks in the fondue pot. Love it. Oh, that's good.
Thank you.
And it's all in one kit. It's easy for the fellas.
Right. So you don't have to think too much. You don't have to go anywhere else afterwards. You can just pick it up, take it home. Nice night in, you know, and have a romantic dinner.
I'm thinking. My queen of mine.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. And it's even better. Uh-huh.
I've never seen that before.
That actually looks delicious.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. This is something we can
I'm
agree
so sorry
on.
I'm you guys aren't here to enjoy this with us. It's a shame.
It's really a shame.
You know, but you can bring it to us.
That's right.
Good. I just don't know if I can keep it warm for you.
Right.
But I'll do my best.
Sure.
Yeah.
Hey, Valentine's Day, kick it up a notch. Nathaniel Reid Bakery, they've got it all. And so do I this morning.
That's right.
I got it all.
Yeah, you do. And he's not sharing apparently, Lisa.
I know.
He's too busy eating that.
I can tell.